Today we're going to unbox the Everon 6200 A2 chassis. Inside the box we have the A2 chassis. We have an accessory box that contains the power cord. It contains the brackets to mount the chassis to a 19-inch bracket and the screws to mount that bracket to the chassis. It includes an Ethernet cable to connect your PC to the chassis. It contains a grounding cable and the screws to connect the grounding cable to the chassis. Note that you will need to purchase the 10 gig SFP to connect this chassis if it's used as a secondary chassis to the primary access unit chassis.